The reason I like you is because you're nothing like everyone else.
Ruth, you're the most amazing girl I ever met.
Will you marry me?
What took you so long?
The Longest Ride is a parallel love story.
Want to walk me home?
All you gotta do is hang on for 8 seconds.
You are pretty smooth for a country boy.
The story is about four very different people from two different times.
Ira and Ruth fall in love during the 40s.
Ira wrote a letter to his wife every day, even though they were together.
In modern day, Sophia and Luke learn a thing or two about life through the love letters.
Dearest Ruth.
Their relationships,
they mirror each other.
Each couple, they bring the best out of each other.
I love spending time with you.
But a relationship is harder than just being in love.
Promise me it'll come back.
I promise.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
It's about what you will do to sacrifice for someone if you love them enough.
This is my life.
I thought this was our life.
There's a real beauty to it. Although times change, love never does.
All I can do is promise to love you every second of every day for the rest of my life.
All I know is that what I want is sitting right in front of me.
Longest Ride, April 10th, only in theaters.
Luke, you need to stop, or next time you're more likely going to pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm going to see them again.
Promise me it'll come back.
I promise.